Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2018 Honda Accord 2.0 Turbo Touring. Pretty much the top of the line for the Accord with the top of the line engine. Total price of this one came to $36,690 way back in the day. When I say way back in the day, that was 2 years ago. But, crystal black pearl over ivory, which the interior is absolutely beautiful. WeatherTech mats come with the car, of course. Put that there, and we'll take a look at that 2.0 liter. Might not be detailed under the hood, so keep this with a grain of salt, but not bad at all. It is a VTEC turbocharged motor. Same basic engine that you'll find in the Civic Type R, just detuned for the Accord. But honestly, I'm not asking for much more power because as it sits, it's pretty quick. It's definitely very impressive, and I think it might tell me how much horsepower it's making. Yeah, 252 horsepower, same as the Focus ST. So that's a lot of power with the 10-speed automatic. There's not a lot more that I would ask of it. That's a lot lighter than I expected. Looks like your NFC, so I think you can transfer information to the screen just by putting your phone up to that, which is pretty cool. You got a sport button here, economy button. So it changes quite dramatically, changes steering weight, suspension tuning, and of course transmission tuning. Backup camera. But yeah, without further ado, let's take this thing out on the road, go for a drive. Also have wireless charging in here too. I mean, this thing's loaded. Yeah, you can transfer images. That's awesome. And you do have volume knobs. It's not, you know, that scroll thing that they used to have in the Civic, which I absolutely hated. Can't see. Now I can. Wow. This one has just over 7,400 miles. Very, very mint condition car. I didn't see any scratches or dents or anything on the outside. But it's a really, really clean example. It's one of my favorites on our lot right now. Oh, man, it. You don't expect it. That's the thing that's catching me off guard. You do not expect it to be this quick. I'm not sure if you could get the 2.0 with a manual. I think you could in the Accord Sport. You could get this motor with the manual. Honestly, I don't know why a lot of enthusiasts didn't buy those cars. These are quick cars. These are faster than your Focus ST, which was considered a really, really quick hot hatchback. mean, that is just really quick. It picks up speed in a manner that's very, very similar to a GTI. And even cars such as the Lexus IS 350 F Sport, this is on par with a lot of V6s, naturally aspirated V6s, not your twin turbo 6 that you find in your F-150, stuff like that. But it's on par with a V6 in terms of power. Now I see why they replaced the V6 with this motor. It is absolutely phenomenal. Overall dynamics of the car, it's a very, very balanced car. It does struggle a little bit putting the power, all the power down to the front wheels, but that's only if you're really pushing it. Steering has an excellent weight to it, good amount of feedback, not a lot of dead zone, so it's pretty immediate, especially in sport mode. In economy, you get a little bit lighter steering, but it's still that same responsiveness. That I'm a huge fan of. I don't want something where you can turn the wheel like this and stay straight. In terms of building boost, there's a little bit of lag. Of course, it's not going to be as immediate as a non-turbo motor, but once it spools up, it is quick. I really thoroughly am impressed with this car. Now I see why Car and Driver continues to name the Accord as one of their 10 best cars of the year. It is that good. The throttle is top-mounted, so it moves like that, not floor-mounted. I'm a top-mounted fan. I don't really like it when it's mounted down low. This is perfect. Your paddle shifters, absolutely excellent. Work like a charm, even though I didn't use them for this video. They're still really, really great. I don't know what she's doing, you know. You can just keep going forward, lady. Oh, that's what I love about one takes. You just never know what you're gonna get. I mean, all in all, the Accord is the four-door sports car. It's on the level of the Maxima for being very, very fun to drive. It is impressive. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.